action movies. The thing I like that kind of like heroic kind of character that that can sometimes appear comedic but in the flesh.
Had a lot of fun making it for Kenny's time, I guess.
Yeah, hi guys, good job. Did you have to get property releases and water releases for everyone in your film? And how have local businesses been about approaching them for locations?
It sounds like you had a lot of
experience. I definitely get releases because you just never know. You know, they're making movies with people that you know. I think it's just good to cover yourself no matter what. Location release, location agreements, actor release forms, any kind of agreement, anything that's on screen, just make sure you're covered. And as far as, what was the other part of your question?
Oh
yeah. I find Vegas to be amazing with locations. I think only once I've had to pay for a location. It's just about being able to be passionate and show that passion, and I think people respond to that really well. And people tend to want to be involved with creative people sometimes. So I mean, my advice would just be to go and ask, you know, and show that you want to do something creative and who are definitely willing to help out.
Khan's produced, Chico produced a movie that we did, and we found, for me, from a director's standpoint, it was a million times easier if you could team up with a production company that has production insurance, even though probably no damage will happen. It just seemed like when you ask for something, people are very skittish at it, but the second you say, yeah, we have a $5 million production insurance, which isn't cheap. But once you say that, people, like, a lot of concerns are gone, so that helps a lot.
Any other questions? Yes, sir?
I don't need it. Justin, where did you get the machine for the chess, for the robot thing?
It was actually Jason who built it. Jason and Nick built the machine, so thanks to them.
Anyone else? On the way.
Do you guys all pick your own music, or did somebody suggest it to you?
Excuse me.
I was able to find a music composer for my short because Independence of Music Students comes to an organization at UNLV created a new playground bank with the music department in UNLV, so now like film, it's called Filmmakers Music Composers, and I was paired up with Marlo, and it was such a great experience because just like you as the director are kind of like an artist, I feel like it's different when you like a song and you want to put that song in your movie, and then when you want to start from like the ground up and you don't know what it's going to sound like or what, you know, you have to talk to the other artist who knows music and which is very like foreign, I think for me because I wouldn't know where to begin composing it. But so yeah, that's how I was able to have original music. I don't know how you guys did it.
This is pretty interesting because mine was no dialogue, so I, when I started cutting the film, I knew it could be very, like, the editing had to have something to drive it, and I didn't really have anything, so I just had a metronome on my iPod to just to really time the cuts down, and I was just going to use that strictly for the editing, and then my buddy Mike